Today is the groundbreaking here at Hayfield Farm. After many years, we're looking forward to the start of a project that's going to carry water from upstream, downstream.
2, 3, 6.
Over the past 25 to 30 years, we've had 3 major rain events. During those, we've had major flooding that have affected 55 houses in particular, in part because when this one, Hayfield, was built 50 plus years ago, the requirements for handling stormwater were way different. So now where there used to be woods, we now have roofs and concrete. And so that water, instead of percolating into the ground, is coming down to Hayfield.
What we finally have here is a project that will ultimately solve this problem once and for all in the community, and really proud to be a part of that.
The effects of potential flooding will be, we hope, completely mitigated. Water quality will be improved. It's filtered and cleaned, so when it goes into Huntley Meadows Park, which is behind me, it'll be much cleaner than it would have been otherwise.
This is my community. I said I'm not going to, you know, leave the Lee District Supervisor's office without having a solution in hand for this community. No one here should have to live under the threat of possibly flooding. Definitely a team effort with a great successful ending here, breaking ground, and can't wait to come out here when the project is done.